I personally believe the only thing that should make a video flaggable is using derogatory terms, and you should know what I mean by that. Anyway, that's all.